Let's do that old song, boys. Who's the man who fed 5,000 people? Come on. Here's a song that the boys and I picked up a long time ago. If you don't believe in the resurrection of the dead, if you don't believe that Jesus arose after the third day, our faith would be in vain. There would be no need in picking up the Bible, listening to the ministry. Our hopes for the future would be lost if it wasn't for the resurrection of our Lord and Savior Jesus. I want you to listen close to this song. some of my first words. If we were to go back during the time Jesus walked on earth among men, open the blind eyes of the unstop the deaf ears, raise the dead from the grave, fed multitudes of people with leftovers out of just a few loaves of bread and two fishes. Would you be like some of those that were walking with Jesus? They had heard the message that Jesus had been resurrected but still didn't believe. Jesus, after he was resurrected, appeared to Peter, to the disciples, to 500 people at one time. During the time that Jesus appeared to the disciples, Thomas was not with them. Jesus said, "Come here, Thomas." Thomas didn't believe that it was Jesus. "Thomas, look at me." Jesus said, "Reach over here and touch these hands where they drove the nails. I want you to place your hand where they drove the spear into my side." When Thomas reached up and touched those places of Jesus' body, he said, "Lord, I believe." You know what Jesus said? Jesus said in the scriptures, "Great is he that sees and believes, but greater is he that seeth not and still believes." You and I will never see Jesus in this world that we live in. But someday, when we're laid in the grave and our bodies are resurrected, we'll see Jesus. "I believe, I believe. Jesus hung on the cruel cross, freely died for me.